Hey guys, welcome to the third part in my playthrough of the Pathogen expansion for Aliens Fireteam Elite. And in this episode, we are going into the core of the Hive with a finale of facing off against the Pathogen Queen. Anyway, I hope you enjoy. We have got a synth.
We need to lock this outbreak down before the mutants can spread. Esther's scanning the layout and Doc Honecker's trying to analyze.
Are we good? We're going. I'm a bit concerned that we are stuck with a bloody synth, though. I don't like how open this is.
Sentry deployed.
Piss off, popcorn.
Esther, you got us a path through here?
There is a clear path, though indirect. Continue your descent.
Proceed.
I really don't think it's safe to not have helmets on here. Whoa. Where
Stop.
The fuck did they come from?
That bladder is filled with volatile gases.
Get clear, then shoot it.
Fun.
Stay alert in there.
Fireteam, the spore cloud ahead is toxic.
Find a way around it, people.
I do like the new lore that this game kind of adds. I don't know how canon it is. Shit, me. Find a way around. This way. Yeah. Bloody that fucking that AI is off
on his own little stalker.
What is he? Oh, teleportation. Awesome as the flames, but it's so hard to see anything when there's flames in this game.
More of that poison shit.
On this way. Ah! Fuck. That way? Oh, we're going that way. There is a way around. There's a way around this way, mate.
Fireteam,
No. Oh, shit. My health is actually getting low. I don't know whether we're going to be able to do this. Because of the bloody having an AI. I think it's best to press on, lads.
Somebody take the gear.
Yay. Cryo grid. We're cracking on, or? I'm gonna guess.
Wish we didn't have to, but you need to set up another comm repeater. You're pretty far in, and that slop seems to absorb EM.
You should read us better now.
What? I'm not sure I was. You know, I think these popcorn have now lost their fear factor on me. Easy peasy, dealt with. One over there, coming over there. I hope this, like a board game mode with these enemies. Something a little bit different. Quickly refill while we can.
Reading another brute.
Mm-hmm.
down here.
I do like that. Does feel a little bit more intense, this, Oh. Cheers, dude.
Aid kit's here.
Oh. Going down that way, then. Looks like. Let's go. We dropping a nuke or something in here? Because that is the only way that's going to clean this place out.
Be careful. There are spore barriers ahead.
And be careful around any glowing sex.
Where are we going? Getting up here. Up here. Thanks, dude. Whoa. They look like they're head crabs from Half-Life. Right, where? He's gone down there. You didn't run down there on your own. There's any more intel or anything. You have to look right, you have to look in all the corners. Oh, they all line up nicely. Right, it's only going for Alpha.
Down the middle, fire team. That'll take you to the center of the ruin.
Going down there, or are we looking for some intel? Let's go. Am I leading the way or not? No? Yeah, we're going. Let's go. Got the flamethrower, we'll take care of them. I think that is the queen. Oh, I just want to see her go, like, go past there.
Caguinos.
The center of the complex.
Oh.
The source of the mutants.
This looks like a boss battle room.
That is a considerable amount of pathogen.
Fire team, ship wants the area secured. That shit needs to be burned or contained or fuck, I don't know.
I hope you've not started straight away.
The amount present. That will determine viable options.
Found some intel.
Listen up, fire team. Rig a motion tracker and get us a sonar profile.
Yay, more intel.
The mutants will detect
the pulse. Mutant queen.
They will be hostile.
Set up any defenses you got. Expect a horde.
I should have bought more sentry guns, I think. Are we all ready?
Sentry deployed.
Got a feeling we should have bought more guns. I've set on my sentries.
Sentry deployed.
I bet they're all loads of them going to come from down there, aren't they?
Movement 360 degrees. Vaya con Dios, Marines.
Oh my god. Light thing over there. This is getting intense. What the fuck? Either it's just me getting tense, and it actually not being that bad, I don't think. Oh, there's the queen. Don't let you get caught, so I'll get cornered.
The queen's carapace is shedding. It may be possible to dislodge sector air. A piece of chitin destroyed.
Oh my god. Please. Oh my god, this is
cracked her shell.
Come on. Heal. Get it. We done it. Get in. Whoa.
Demolish this ruin.
Right, so that is the end of the Pathogen expansion. It is surprisingly short for how much it costs, and to be honest, I don't believe it's worth the money. Now, this game would be... I do enjoy playing this game, but it would be great if there was more content, because it just does seem to lack it so much. And I probably won't touch this game again until maybe another expansion comes out, or maybe never again. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one.